Hodda is delighted to introduce you to Dewey, the library cat who won the hearts of a town and the love of a nation. Found abandoned in the returned book slot one cold winter morning, Dewey, the little ginger kitten, was given a home in a library. He made friends with every visitor, from Crystal, the young girl whose lap he would curl up in, to the Japanese film crew who flew halfway round the world to see him. This is his story.